Or you could get any good old knife and cut it.